Today, we will be talking about photo editing software, specifically Lightroom and Photoshop versus Photoscape X. These editing softwares are completely different, and if you want to get into photo editing or photography, this video is for you. Since Photoscape X is completely free, we're going to start with it. It is a completely free software with basic editing tools as some easy to use effects such as text, lines, and paintbrushes. If you want to start in video editing, I would advise this, as this is where I started in video editing. And it has a whole bunch of effects such as collage, stitch, and things that'll get you started into that like photo editing mindset. It doesn't have all the tools that professional photo editing softwares have. Some of us have been inspired from photographers over social media, and they use professional tools, and if we watch their tutorials, we won't have those tools in that editing software. So Photoscape X, is it exactly reliable? No, it has crashed on me multiple times when I was editing photos a year ago, and it can't do raw photos, and saving is a bit sketchy where it may not 100% save your photo. Next is the combination of Adobe Photoshop and Lightroom. They are amazing in my opinion. I've started using them about 6 months ago, and it has paid off greatly. I've learned new skills. My photos have gotten 10 times better, and it can do RAW and other file formats, and you basically have endless possibilities when you're using these tools together. Also, if you want to learn new skills, there are hundreds of tutorials on YouTube and some tutorials on Instagram and TikTok even about how to use these two editing softwares. The thing is, because they're such highly praised in the photo editing realm, they are also priced highly, in my opinion. For a year subscription, it is $110, but it also has cloud storage, so you can store up to 20 gigabytes of your photos with that plan. Although, another problem with Lightroom is it takes up lots of power from your computer. Like, my computer has these specs of 8 gigabytes of RAM, a Intel graphics processor, and it barely handles it. Like, it's crashed on me just in the strain of having Lightroom open, and if I have Photoshop, it'll most likely even have another problem to crash. But in the conclusion, which one would you choose? So if you have the money, I would most likely tell you to invest in the Adobe Photography plan, which includes Lightroom and Photoshop for $10 a month. But just beware, these programs are hard, and took me a while to learn them. But if you're starting into video editing and you don't want to pay any money yet, I would highly recommend Photoscape for the price of $0.00. It is very good at what it does, in my opinion, and it got me into this photo editing thing. I edited thumbnails, Instagram photos, everything on it up to 6 months ago. Yeah, in my opinion, Lightroom is what fits for me, but hopefully this video gave you some more information on which editing software is best for you, and hopefully you do take some photos and edit them well and keep creating. So yeah, another short video, but got a new haircut, so it's all good. No more quarantine hair. And remember, see you next Tuesday.